Well, it seems that I'm not too fucking disproud of you after all. Your library raid went all right. Who knows, I might even take you all up the mouth sometime. Anyway, to start with, I better fucking tell you what regiments you're all gonna join. We gotta fucking go to war, and we're gonna go to war to Nam, mate. So, I gotta fucking give you these results. Bullshit, I can't read, wait a minute. Oh yeah, here we go, it's fucking colour code, but that's alright. Now listen, Robski!
Sir, sir.
You're in the fucking General Systems Division, what the bullshit is that? Are you some sort of fucking nifter after all? Or do you just take up computer through their disk drives?
Sir, yes, sir.
Right. Well, make sure you don't fucking take a computer up the disk drive when you're in Nam, mate. We don't want to give a shit about their fucking computers. We give a shit about their fucking bastard hairy cunts. Understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
Right. Now then. You're fucking bullshitting me. Tommy?
Sir, yes, sir.
You managed to get into the fucking infantry. Well done, mate.
Thank you, sir.
Now then, Rex, it looks like after your fucking escapades of jumping around like a fucking nufter, you fucking come bloody paramate. Here's your fucking beret.
Yeah!
Right. Nana?
Sir, yes, sir.
I'm afraid you're in the infantry, mate.
Sir, yes, sir.
Poor you, mate. You know what I mean? Because you're going to get fucking wasted. You're going to die, and you're not going to have any bloody flowers on your grave, mate. I'm going to make sure of that. And finally, animal mother.
Sir, yes, sir.
Same team, infantry.
Sir, thank you, sir.
So then, we're all going to go to war, and we're going to go to Nam. And the thing is, you're all going to be in the same bastard platoon that goes out there. Because we need some fucking poof from General Systems, and we need a bloody parrot to do some jumping around. So, we're all going to go to fucking Nam. And the first place we're going to go is fucking King's College. You all got that?
Sir, yes, sir.
Then you're going to meet this bastard skinhead, right? Whose fucking name happens to be Bloody Corporal Trotter.
Sir, yes, sir!
Corporal Trotter takes pigs up their fucking asses. You understand?
Sir, yes, sir!
And then he uncurls their tails and starts to feed them down his mouth until he can't breathe anymore. But I don't want you to tell him I told you that. I just want you to look at him and look into his eyes and have that knowledge about him. Because he's going to talk to you. And when you look at him, every little fucking detail about his sex with pigs is going to be rushing through your little dirty minds. Now then, we're going to fucking meet him at King's College at fucking 1600 hours, do you understand?
Sir, yes, sir!
We will henceforth proceed towards Nam under his instructions. Got that?
Sir, yes, sir!
Right. And one last thing, mate. Rubsky, you fucking cunt! You make sure you don't ever read any fucking books when you're in Nam. No computers, no books, like you did in that bloody library. Because if you do, mate, I'm gonna pluck out all your eyebrows and reassemble them in your bloody epididymoidal sperm duct.
Say yes, sir.
Right then. Well, it looks like we better get to fucking work, eh?
Sir, yes, sir.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
That's my regiment, that is.
Hello, would you be so kind as to give me a haircut?
Of course, yes.
Thank you. I should like it, not too short, if that's okay.
Perfectly all right. Would you like to take your jacket off?
Yes, certainly, yes. Should I take off my shirt as well?
Only if you want to.
Well, I think under the circumstances, I shouldn't want to dirty my cravat and shirt, so really I ought to be careful, as it were. So, do you enjoy this job then?
Oh,
very much, yes.
Pays well, does it?
Not really, no, but I like cutting hair.
Oh, I see. So, well, obviously one does get over £100,000 a year.
No. We're talking about £250 a cut.
Whatever you're saying, it doesn't really worry me.
So it was not too short then, was it?
No, just a little trim, basically.
Right.
Yes, I don't really have a holiday this time. I'm working in Swiss Bank, you see. So I need my hair to be just a little bit trimmed.
Mm-hmm.
But basically it will be a holiday, because I won't really do any work as such.
It's lovely weather, isn't it?
Yes, it's awfully nice, yes. Heat wave, you know.
Really?
Yes.
I just saw a bit in the paper, you know, the few what a scorcher.
I don't have to really understand what you're saying. Then again, you are a peasant, so just cut my hair and jump the fuck up.
I saw her today at the reception.
That's the way it went. I mean, afterwards, Henry told me that her mother was a whore.
I knew she was gonna
be. Did I tell you about the first time I lost my virginity?
No, I don't recall you did.
Let me tell you about it. It was on a summer's day in a field, you see. We were shagging away, yes, by this oak tree. I mean, I can remember because of the acorns. We were shagging away by this oak tree, nonetheless, and there was this hedge nearby. And suddenly the mother popped her head around the hedge. Do you know what she said?
She said,
"Ma."
To get my fair share of the view. To bury my bones. And any fool knows a dog needs a home. A shelter from pigs on the wing.
Jesus! Alright, lads. I'm Corporal Trotter, Section 296, British Army! Now then, get round here. Alright, lads. First of all, introduction. My name is Corporal Hoskins Trotter. Welcome. Pleased to see you, boys. What's your name, then?
What?
Oh, no. You fucking Nana? What's your name, mate?
Sir, Nana, sir.
I thought it might be you, mate. Yeah, you fucking watch it, mate. What's your name?
Sir, Tommy, sir.
Alright, what's yours?
Sir, Robsky, sir.
Sir Rex, sir. Good stuff, lads. Good stuff. Right, now that's enough about you lot. Now I'll tell you about myself. I used to be a farmer, but then I joined the army, and I've been living in that tree for 15 years and hadn't been too bad neither. But I've heard about you, lads. I know one of you happens to be in the General Systems Division. That's you, innit?
Is that your punt?
Yeah.
Can you move it?